All right, round one here. We dominated our opponent right out the bat with a 4 to our opponent's paltry 1. And we have a keepable hand. It's definitely a bit of a peacock. The appearance is high. It's beautiful to look at, but what is it really doing here, right? I mean, if we draw a green land, or like a Selesnya Sanctuary, our prospects increase dramatically, as I like to say. Dramatic increase. But I kind of want to keep just on account of this Lotus Bloom, because if we draw any kind of land, we can do something kind of crazy on our fourth turn, like play a Nib-Mizzet, so, or a Broodmate, maybe, or a Time Spiral. Time Spiral not very good against Jackal Pup, so Green Source would be amazing. It would just really be a game winning, just would have won the game, basically. Not that we've lost, but we just don't have our game winning Wall of Roots. Getting down Nib-Mizzet might just be winning as well. Or getting a Broodmate down. Time Spiral tends to not be very good against these red decks, because they just empty their hand real quick and would love a fresh new hand of 7. Wow, our opponent has a blistering start. This is a blistering start from our opponent. There was a Pyroclasm in the draft. We did not pick it. Jace. Okay, Jace could be really good. We can't really play it, though, is the thing. I mean, well, Jace plus 1 would be really good, actually. Excuse, it would buy a lot. Hell's Thunder. This is an absurd start from our opponent. We do have 10 Forests in our deck. I did keep this. Those are unrelated statements. Oops, I keep pushing F1 instead of F2. 8 life already. Well, I'll hope for the best. And then, if things go poorly, you can check the sideboard. Mind's Desire. We can Mind's Desire for 2. We can Time Spiral. We can play Nib-Mizzet and hope for the best. We can play Jace and hope for the best. Nib-Mizzet costs 2, 6. 6. Okay. Nib-Mizzet. What else are we going to do? We don't have the mana to Broodmate, so pretty atrocious draw from us. I mean, we could look at the keep. I think I'm okay on the keep. Well, I don't know. Our opponent's hands. Sometimes your opponent has an awesome start, right? And you don't. It's hard to really beat myself up here over something that we might have done. I mean, I'm thinking with the way that we built. I like all my decisions, or the idea behind them at least. We're not necessarily dead yet, anyways. If the opponent has no burn, the Nib-Mizzet can just take us to the Promised Land or something. Didn't upgrade his Kargan. Well, we didn't draw a land. Say that we just do 1 to the Frenzied Goblin. I think we need to do that. Block this, take 4, not die. Is the game plan. Kill this in combat. Jace plus 1, if we don't die, Jace plus 1 would be really good. If we don't die is a big, unexpected thing, though. Probably just get fire blasted to the Chrome Domus. We could level his Dragon Lord and then level it again, and that would just be totally OP, man. Yeah, that would be something we could never come back from. Just leveling his Dragon Lord. We don't have Narcolepsy. I mean, we would need to deal with it by next turn, because it can be an 8-8 by next turn. And there's nothing we can really draw that would deal with that, so. Another red land. I'm not sure if we have. We have a Firelit Thicket. No, but it's a 4-4. Yeah, it's just. I can see the writing on the wall, basically. And the writing is not good. The problem is the writing is not good. Okay. I'm just going to play this and say that if you attack us and hope that he doesn't level his Dragon Lord. Maybe he drops the Hell's Thunder and we only take 5. Yeah, that's just going to kill us, right? We could chump it, 3. Well, we can chump it, I guess, and we're not going to die. But I don't know what we can do on our next turn. We would need to somehow get to 6 mana. And then... just unrealistic. 6 mana. I don't know how we cast Time Spiral. Grim Monolith. Time Spiral. Redraw Mind's Desire. Cast it. Reveal Broodmate. Reveal Gristlebrand. Reveal Palancron. Play Garruk. Make a beast. Play Chandra. Ping a creature. Oh, we drew Niv-Mizzix again because it got shuffled into Time Spiral. Play Time Spiral. Or yeah, I mean, we can just imagine it's great. It's great, man. It's totally gonna happen. The good old Niv-Mizzix chump walk. Alright, well, here's hoping. We have 4 looks at Grim Monolith. Grim Lavamancer. Island. -2, we're looking for Grim Monolith. Magic the Gathering is a card game in which you get to cast spells and hope for the best. Alright, well, we could Grim Monolith and Mind's Desire for 2. We want to make sure we grab the right one. Put 1 pile under your hand. We're taking this. This one, I'm putting this in our hand. Put on bottom. Alright, so we can Grim Monolith and then Mind's Desire and hope for Palancron and then Time Spiral. That seems a bit greedy, though. Play the Island. Or play the Sunken Ruins is better. Play the Monolith. Time Spiral. Hope for the best. Hope to draw... The Mind's Desire. Palancron and... No. Basically the Mind's Desire. We only have 5 mana is the thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, we actually can't even play a spell because we're stuck off green. But we can play Mindstone and crack it. It doesn't do anything. We can play Chandra. Shoot something. Oh well. It was an exciting game. We did absolutely nothing, but it was really exciting. And I think we can get much better. I think that our draw was abysmal. Okay, so cards that I like. Pernicious Deed and Engineered Explosives. Well, we've got a lot of 2 mana artifacts. So, Explosive is definitely better than Deed, I think. Which is hard to cast anyways. Explosives is going in. I like Chandra. I gotta pick a card to come out. I like the early drops. I like our 10 green lands. 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, it seems like plenty. Even after the last game, I'm confident in that. We could not even board the explosives and cut one of these fatties that we don't necessarily need that many of them to win. It's just nice. Oh, let's cut the Big Garruk, actually. Big Garruk's pretty good. I like all these planeswalkers. I'm going to cut a 7 drop. Maybe a mistake.